I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Okay. New suit. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Official Charles. I'm back to another video. Hey man, back out here with this Spider-Man Miles Morales. Without further ado, let's get into it. Suits can be changed. X. Come back here when you're all
locked in. Get down for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
Okay.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
And right back in the action.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Combat?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. One focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training?
Okay.
I'm so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Alright, boom. Alright, did it, man.
And now a personal favorite.
Okay. I think I remember this one.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable!
Oh, come on, I'm good with the timing. Give me that weapon, boy.
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total
dude. All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now,
ready.
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
Oh, you can do it on the ground. Okay, interesting.
Four guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Air combat is disarming to eliminate these enemies. Good, my gun.
That's it?
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Off track.
Oh, wow.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay. Let's go.
Come here, gunman. Huh.
Bing, bing. Bing. Gonna make the bank sell this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man attack. Y'all are not authorized to do that.
These
guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
finish him. Oh, Shoryuken. Oh, shock his head.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training center.
Already on it.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey, you already know. Finna do these off camera, my boy. Okay. I'm gonna do those in my off time. Actually, you know what? I'll do one right now.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Rossan Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking it.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more
actually,
about
no, never
spider
mind.
Powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge? Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we got to name it. No. Venom House. You know, because it stinks.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, let's go.
Hey. I'm expecting a jump scare.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form of
he's the bad guy. He's gonna be the final boss.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
Oh boy.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then, worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvol. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff.
Dang, someone just got in and out. Check out back here. I cannot. Okay, well, I was gonna go here first.
Did a search for
new form. Oh, there they are. It's the dudes from the trailer.
Man, this night would just not quit.
All I'm saying is I'm gonna bop all in her. Come here. Oh, there we go. Now we are. Now we're here for some real
Venom's
action.
Totally vexed it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup. Let's show you what we can do.
Haven't seen you guys
good
before.
Dog.
Let's blow fix.
There we go, I'm like, where is Ripley Rock fighting at? There we go, knock you out real quick. There we go. That was hot.
Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks,
oh,
man.
Oh, Oh, there's more. There we go. There's a lot of dudes here. I love the destruct. Sure, you can. There you go. Come here, boy. I got hit. Come on, boy. That's it?
They were talking about new functions.
Yes, sir.
I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh, I gotta go over here.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? On security, they can take it from here.
Look at Miles getting right out of there real fast. Yeah, and he still got the kicks on the Adidas. Dang, all right. Well, I mean, you know what I'm saying? We got time for one more.
It's too cold to change out here.
He did have Adidas on. Okay, I was right.
Middle school graduation. I haven't seen these two in a while.
Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high school's you know what, Rick. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's about everything. Oh wait, nope, nothing.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nacha.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Bro, all I'm saying is that I ain't even grabbed milk.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
And rest in peace to your boy, bro.
No records.
No records?
Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Oh, thanks. Yeah.
This mom's not done unpacking either.
Golly!
Just screens a brother. But Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler?
Prowler.
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
If you watch the movie, you know exactly who that is.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Put that back. Oh, we get a selection? Okay.
Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Alright, well, let's put me songs back, you know what I'm saying? Before we head back.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh, okay, smooth.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
Oh, is that the door?
That photo's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
I'm going the wrong way. Who's here, bro?
Finn?
Oh, hey. Snap!
Picture's Orbo.
It's so good to see you.
Oh, wow.
How
How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one's special.
Look at your boy.
Hi. Finn.
Genki, here we go.
This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Yes, yeah.
So...
Denada,
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Oh,
let me
boy.
Check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
The boy gotta put on the suit.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sneaky.
Okay. Alright, boom, medic. Use my venom punch.
Man, those lights are bright. Not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Nice.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo.
Ooh, I know they caught my head.
Hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat?
Yes, sir.
We got this.
Dang, I really need a mic, bro. Cause like, I'm like literally raising my voice to the best that I can. Feel like copyright, but you know what? I'm gonna let it slide. We end up Christmas spirit, hey. I ran out of balls in the car. I'm sorry, but every soundtrack on this game just gets you moving, you know?
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
Oh, man.
I had to quit.
Did robotics?
Studying biotech.
Probably wouldn't do it again.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
Ooh, he died.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
Oh.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has
such influence. Because he's the villain.
But they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. You want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
It's rough.
It's fine.
You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
You like those? That boy knocked out feet all out on them.
What?
You know he cold.
No. So I stayed up last. Things got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and. You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Ooh. Swipe. Stop the cap.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly
report. Oh my goodness.
Report crimes in progress.
Nice you are.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request. Came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Alright, after this, that's it.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. Think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Okay.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention.
Oh yeah, let's do some tricks.
Right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Caught him hanging around my
spot. The underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia.
Been
around a while. Now they've got a new boss. Tinker.
Thanks for the tip.
You
call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app. I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Oh, okay, so he knows that I'm the other Spider-Man, not the Peter Parker.
Been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly pay me.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that.
Dang it, I was trying to be so cool, bro. All right, let's get zooming. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna run around. You know what I'm saying?
There's the sensors.
Boom.
Way too many wires on this.
So is this gonna be like my way of with the signal. Like exploring the map?
Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack.
Oh, approach the door to yank it. Oh!
Hey, yourself!
Come here.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Ooh. We get a new gadget?
Bet I can use this to make those hollow drones peak design.
Hit a hollow drone. Hold X. Where the hollow drone at? Oh. Oops.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Ooh, they're giving me so much to do on my off time. Bro, are you serious? Hey!
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
There we go. There we go. Huh! There we go.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. We must have gone down at the yard.
It was the Underground messing with your sensors.
Bro, how long is this?
Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system is designed to carry. Not great. This line got some updates with Roxxon Plaza.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Xanax, your family.
Hope so.
Yeah.
I should go.
Fight Underground. Bye.
Bro, look at me so smart.
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry up.
Split those guys.
Sigmar told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
Bang.
What was that noise?
Oh, they got new animations. Okay.
You need to look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track it.
Ooh. Oh yeah, you best believe I'm using this. Okay.
Lights out for you.
Come here. Bink. Come here.
You can see me.
Oh. Takedowns are clean, bro. Let's mark these last three. I would fight them, but that's not smart. Oh. Maybe the last one? Bink. Should be all of them.
That's all of them.
There we
now
go.
Get the trains back on the tracks.
All right, let's go in the office. I'm sorry.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Damn. You read the controls.
Then I have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Oh, we got puzzles. Yes, sir.
That works. Almost there. No, need to get it to stay down.
Ah, okay.
Air sounds serious about wanting to get back.
Oh.
Reach out to him as Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Oh, that should be it. All right, man.
I need to get in front of it.
All right, boom. I'm in front of it now. What? Oh!
Yes. Okay, one more. Block that one.
Huh?
Gotta move another train, just like the first.
Oh! I got it. I got it. I got it.
That's right.
Ah, okay.
Here
we go.
We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Right there.
They busted the controls here,
too. Punch?
But not the generator. Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
We'll get the generator. I want a tether web. Okay.
Come on, trust the New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr.
Okay.
Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much.
For me?
It's the least I can do. God, just save me.
Cool. I'll head back now. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spike. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
He's getting you. Are you serious?
Guess they didn't like me fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Help
it. Here, down.
go.
Now the bombs.
There we go.
There's more on the open tracks.
I'll get them.
He's firing at the beginning. He's gonna toss it. Get down.
I've lost the intersection. Another one.
On it.
Go. Bing, 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 bing. There we go, hold on.
The last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
There we go. That's it.
Trains are back, underground's done. It's good work.
Watch it.
I'm still having trouble after my train.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes.
Yes, sir. Look at Genki. Spider-Man fixed the subways. He's doing great work. Aaron. Ooh, and I got a bunch of XP off this too. Suit mod. Decrease damage or attacks after deal 50. Oh, I can't do that one yet. Oh, actually, I probably could have. What is this? Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different So, I don't get the suit.
You okay,
but I can
Mr.
have
Davis?
The feel.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Oh, that's dope. That's fire.
1 year unlimited subway pass.
Hey.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay. Gotta go.
Oh, he knows.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. Locked up for now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise.
Look, that's what's up.
Your dad can see you now.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Right.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks.
The Adidas on.
Genki said the axe blowing up.
Serious?
He definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
Okay. All right. Sorry, this one's kind of long. I apologize. My name is Guys. It's been your boy, Official Chubbs. Check out my social media links down below. Like the video, subscribe.
My favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant euro.
Okay, thanks for the tip.
Euro?
Oh, Mom.
I thought it was gyro. Euro.
Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No. Uncle Aaron told me about it. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Alright, well, subscribe. So to miss out during the M Gang today, I'm finna chase this car, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.